This weekend at Fort Collins, it's the 9th annual Tour de Corgi. The event starts tomorrow.
So registration, meetup, and vendor booths all start. Then at 10, it's the costume contest. It always has some really creative entries. Then at noon, there's a parade at Civic Center Park. Not to be confused, that's not the one in downtown Denver. The Civic Center Park
in Old Town
FOCO.
Fort Collins. Good family friends, the Joneses, Steve and Lisa, they go to this every year and they show me photos. It is an absolute rock star show. Funny to see all the costumes. So if you're up in Fort Collins, go check it out. Or if you're like Liz, I guess you're not new anymore. You've been here for several months. But go to Fort Collins, my hometown. You got to go check it out. It's a great spot.